Today we're headed to the post office to drop off a package. It's a little snowy, so hopefully you can see this. I'm going to try to drive slowly, or ride slowly. Probably going to be all power. Maybe not. Gotta stay warm. Now, I wouldn't recommend this on most e-bikes. This manufacturer says it should be able to handle a light rain. Snow shouldn't be a problem, I wouldn't think. So, but we'll see. It is sub-freezing, but the ground temperature should be warm enough that there shouldn't be any ice. Maybe on the bridges, I gotta be careful. This is the first time I've ever bicycled in the snow before. It's kind of nice. I mean, while it's snowing, actually. Thank you. We are headed north on the Monon Trail. I'm sure you guys know the route by now if you've watched the other videos. Okay, I think we're gonna go slow this way. It's blasting me in the eyes. Now, when you're riding in the damp like this, it is crucial that you dry off the bike when you get home or get to your destination. For one, in snowy weather too, here in Indiana, they use salt on the roads, so it's corrosive to metal. So it's definitely something you want to get off the bike. How usable this footage will be with snow on the lens. Oh, looks like somebody else has been out here with a bicycle. That section of the trail going on the Monon to the behind me, it's pretty snowy. Thank you. do like how the fat tires, give you traction in the snow. And these are a little bit more knobby, so they shed the snow better and mud. Post office isn't too busy. I'll just park the bike and run in. Actually have a prescription to pick up too, so I'll go ahead and go get that. Thank you. this section's a little snow covered, maybe. Yep, it is. That's okay. I'll probably slow her down though.
Kicking up.